11-year-old Thea Magia. She wants to sing the national anthem at an event near you. Thea Magia. She emailed us, said, I want to be on Cron. I said, would you like to anchor? Thea, are you ready to roll, young lady?
Yes.
Have you ever done any camera work?
Well, this is really my first time.
All right, because I'd like to make you a VJ. I like your style. Don't move. This young lady's going to blow the roof off this mother, as we like to say. Now, Thea can sing. Fabulous. We're going to have a good time.
You got a CD.
Thank you, Mike. Mike already saying, how about a free CD? Don't move, Thea. Next. The little girl with the big voice is Thea Magia. Wow. From Eden Gordon's Elementary in Hayward. You've been singing for how long, young lady?
Since I was 4 years old.
And this is your television debut?
Yes.
All right. And you wanted to, like, sing American Idol probably down the road, huh?
Oh, yeah.
That's what you like to do? Well, that's fabulous. Okay. Are you ready to roll? You've got a song picked out for us. And
yes.
If you can make it on Cron, as the old saying goes, you can make it anywhere. Ask our VJs, all right? Are you ready? Here is Thea Magia.
In dreams you lose your heartaches, whatever you wish for.
Young lady, put up the address if you'd like to have Thea sing at one of your events. Bring your folks in real quick. We've got your mom and dad and that pushy vocal coach. But anyway, there's the address. Thea, Kath and I do a little New Year's show. What we'd like to do is put something in Jan Wall's drink and have you take her place next year. Congratulations, young lady, and good night.